cereals, need to restock soon. So, this is our weekly progress. This is the tank. It's being sealed up at the moment. So, we wanted to utilize this space. So, we, instead of filling the tank up to the block height with jump, we dug it down and we're lining up our steels now to cast the bottom of the tank and the columns and pull out the block holes and all of that. The reason for the holes in the block is so that the steel can go all the way through them, hence giving us a stronger tank, being that it's gonna be underneath the house. So this is also a room at the back. So we need to start filling them out a bit. We just did the line out because we're mostly focusing on the basement for now. Finishing that area and then moving on to the next. This is our front room. This one cut out and thing start grow back.
Just a little bit left now. Jesus. How am I welcome here?
Let's get it on.
When you know who press your bell, I'm going to make you a visual line. So, thank you.
You don't know what? We're the one that should want to win.
No, serious.
We're the one that should want to.
That's okay, I want to stand on, not you, Mario. I was inside my town.
Doing what? Today's Tuesday, 2023. This phone time around. Thank you. This is how we do. This is how we do.